setup is the most difficult part, getting yourself in here. So sitting down on the floor, your ankle attachments on, hooking to the cable machine. And I haven't had a challenge in my home machine trying to keep this cable lined up in the pulley system. You shouldn't have that if you're in a gym. But working the inner thighs here, you'll sit back and then you're gonna bring that working leg in towards the other. So using those little muscles in your inner thighs. So just drawing it over and releasing it back out. And you definitely need light weight here, especially when starting out. Work as a finisher. Slow and steady.